This is not an insect, but a robot you're seeing with its great jumping skills. It can jump as high on water as on hard ground. Researchers from Seoul National University and Harvard University studied videos of a real water strider in action and observed how it jumps. They used what they found to build this 2-centimeter-long mini robot. Their next step is to create robots that can float and jump on water in surveillance work and help find survivors after disasters.